X. Oh, Christ. We are told to believe that the fire from the jet fuel melted the steel framing of the towers, which led to their collapse. But did you know jet fuel doesn't burn at high enough temperature to melt steel? We were told the Pentagon was hit by a hijacked plane as well. But now look at this photo of the Pentagon. The hole is not nearly big enough, and if a plane hit it, where's the rest of the plane? Whoa. So now, the inevitable question. If terrorists didn't cause 9/11, who did? Remember that there are, in fact, two towers. 2 minus 1 is 1. 1, 1, 11. 2 minus 1 is 1. 1, 1. And there are 9 members on Silverstein's board of directors. That's 9, 1, 1. 9/11. And take 2 minus 1 plus 9/11, and you get 12. Which leads us all to the mastermind of the 9/11 attacks. Cal.
Me? 12 contains the numbers 1 and 2, just like the toilet yesterday where somebody went number 2 instead of number 1. Add 1 and 2 with 9/11 and you get 914. Drop the 4 and it's 91. Exactly the score Kyle got on his spelling test 12 days after 9/11. Who had the most to gain from 9/11? Kyle. Who was nowhere to be found the morning the towers fell? Kyle. Who dropped a deuce in the urinal? Kyle. But probably the most damning of all is the evidence seen in this photo of Tower 2. When I zoomed in, I saw what first appeared to be a blur. But when I computer enhanced it, you almost got away with it, you sneaky butthole.